is me, Kirti Atre, journalist from B2B Streets, and right now I'm standing here in first annual general meeting of FIWA, that is Food Industry Welfare Association, at National Sports Club of India. Minister of Corporate Affairs of Government of India. Hello, sir.
Hello, I'm Som Prakash, State Minister, Commerce and Industry. I have come to attend this first annual general meeting of the Food Industry Welfare Association. They are engaged in improving the quality of products and having interaction with each other and attending the various seminars and organizing the various seminars so that this industry should grow and quality products they should produce and cheaper products to affordable by the general public. They are trying to work in that field. My good wishes to them, and I hope that they will meet the international standards so that goods produced here can be exported to other countries. Thank you.
Okay, sir. So any views or some ideas you want to give to our viewers?
I have just told them that you learn to compete with the world. We have to learn. We can't live in isolation. We can't live with protection. We have to fight. We have to compete with the public and international standards. We have to meet the international standards. Then we can compete.
Thank you so much, sir. To know more about the information of FIWA, which is Food Industry Welfare Association, kindly log in into www.b2bstreets.com. Phir milenge agle business event ke saath. Till then, bye-bye.